carriage intersection Richmond Street West and John Street. There is a ballroom. People are spending time there playing all those balls and drinking and eating and having fun. To tell you the truth, there they are always going there. And there is, in addition to a privacy spread to me, and I know that they trust me, so I don't have to worry. They don't have to worry about it either. So here we are continuing from that store, what came a new one, the Michaels. Now we have Toronto International Film Festival outside. They put all the barricades outside. Then we have the line over there. They at all times they line up. Usually then Scotia Bank Theater. You can go to watch movies upstairs and play. Lots of games they have upstairs to play, and lots of food they sell that you can eat before you go or when you go to the cinema, that you can buy upstairs, because usually at all times at this cinema they don't really allow the food from the outside. Instead you have to buy it inside if you go to the cinema to watch a movie. Here is the street also. From the right side used to be a nightclub, probably is even now the city club, nightclub that people can go. Around here are the streets, actually, all those streets around are the discos, streets for discotheques and nightclubs.